Hello, you crazy people, huh? And I say, you crazy people, how the hell are you? I say, boy, how are you? Paul Begley, on September 28th, 2015, believes that Facebook is down. It's somehow biblical prophecy. That's right. I mean, we all know that Jesus, back in his day, logged on to Facebook to talk to everybody. But in his little thingy there is after President Obama and President Putin's speeches are at the UN, the Dow Jones fell 328 points and Facebook has gone down as the blood moon is seen around the world. Okay, so the Dow Jones has been known to rise and fall at times. That's a given. And it has for many, many years in America, and it doesn't signal the end of the world. You need a Fuentes man wannabe. But now Facebook has gone down in the blood moon because we had a moon, the moon, a natural occurrence of the moon happens as it has for millions of years. That's the sign of the end times. But by God, what you better be understanding about what's really happening in this world that we are living in is, by God, when Facebook goes down, when a website goes down, you better put your trust in the Lord. Because we can't have websites being down for half an hour. Some of you people should not breed children, and if you do have children, they should probably be taken away and placed in a Russian orphanage. No offense to my Russian friends. I'm a stupid American. What do I know? Peace, guys. And I'm looking out my window right now, and a dog just took a crap. Obviously, a sign from God. Your comments, please. I must drink heavily.